Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'll be doing a video on my favorite top 5 MAC lips under 500 rupees. Super matte, super stained lipstick, and I love them. Even some of them are favorite, and I swear on God I can't live without them. No matter wherever I'm going, I switch the color according to my mood or nomination, and I'm good to go. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first lipstick is from Lakme 925 range. I have two options for you guys. The first one is known as Red Coat, and this lipstick was so much loved that I'm almost out of it. So this is the color. Let me swatch it for you guys. This is the color. It's red towards maroonish kind of color. The next shade is and the name is Saffron Gossip, and I love this shade of the same red. I have swatched this color over here, this one, just after the red. It's orangish tone and it can suit any complexion person. These two colors I'll be showing. These are not completely matte, they are matte, but initially you will feel a little bit creamy. That means it glides really well. So it's a very creamish matte, it's a matte lipstick, but it has little bit creamy texture which helps your lips to be suppled up, to be nourished, not too much dry. So these two lipsticks I'll be showing are the same Sivana range. The color shade 07 and 04. So I'll be showing you guys a nude shade which is 07. Shade number 04. And it's a beautiful pink, Barbie pink color, and I love this shade very much, and it's one of my favorite shades. When I want to go total glam look, then I go for this shade. The next color is from Maybelline. It's a creamy color, so creamy matte color, and I'll be showing only one color because I'm out of other colors as well, because they are superly loved as always. So the color shade which I'll be showing you is the Bold Crimson. It's a beautiful red color and it will suit any Indian skin. It's a beautiful red color, and it's little bit different from the Lakme Red Coat. It's a bold red color, and I love this color. This is superly loved, and I'm already out of it. I'm sorry guys, I can't control myself using this lipstick on a daily basis. These two lipsticks are my favorite ones, and I just love them. Be it party, be it girls hangout, be it a brunch, these two lipsticks are just awesome. So I have two shades for you guys. One is Matte Lily, Matte Mulberry. These are from Avon Ultra Color Matte Lipstick. Mulberry Matte is more of brownish maroonish color, and Rather, I would say ox blood color. Matte Lily is a beautiful rose pink color. I mean, it's a very beautiful color. I swatch it. It's not drying again, it's creamy, it will not dry up your lips. It's a very good lipstick and I just love it. Look at the color, guys. I mean, this color can dress you up. I mean, you just need this color, that's it. Even if you are not using anything, this color, if you put on your lips, then you are party ready. And it's such a gorgeous color and such a good pigment. I just love this color. It's not a big brand. I don't know about this brand, but obviously their packaging exactly looks like the sleek matte liquid lipsticks. Even their texture is quite near to the sleek matte liquid lipstick, and they are just awesome. So I have 4 options for you guys, and these are my most. That's why I have kept it for last. Since this lipsticks are super pigmented, so I will not be putting on my lips directly. But definitely I will give you a swatch and I will put one lipstick on my lips. So the very first shade is 407. It's a bright red. I mean, brightest red in color. The color is like this. Super bright red. The second is towards maroonish red in color. And the number is 40. Here is the color. So, super pink color. Like all the other pinks, this one is like this. The last one is this color. Super nude. Super matte, and they are drying as well. So make sure you put a lip balm before that, or else it will chap your lips. All the in color lipsticks, this suit all skin types. I mean, just go for it, guys, and it's super cheap, and I just love them. It's my favorite. That is what for today's video, guys. See you soon. Make sure you comment down below and let me know which color is your favorite and which lipstick brand is your favorite when it comes to matte lipstick under 500 rupees / $7. And please subscribe to my channel and give a big thumbs up, guys. Big thumbs up to my channel. I really need your support. So stay tuned. We'll bring more videos next week. See you later. Bye.